The city of Zamboanga is a highly urbanized city located in Mindanao, Philippines. It is considered as the sixth most populous and third largest city by the land area in the Philippines.
Good day everyone! My name is Adette Rolliano and welcome to my ABR vlog. Actually, this is my first vlog and hopefully you will like it.
My vlog talks about why Philippines still experiences poverty.
Poverty is the lack of the basic needs of life, like food, shelter, clothing, and safe drinking water. For a person to live normally, it is important to meet a certain level of physical, social, and emotional need. Because of their low incomes, they have in trouble in maintaining their health, hunger, and education. Poverty has become a large issue around the world. It is something that many of us know about, but we are not realizing just how big of a problem it is. One of the examples of a problem that Zamboanga City experiences because of poverty is the illegal street vendors, who is taking the risk to earn scanty amount of money to provide to their family. And even though they are always harassed by the authorities and confiscate their goods, they will always come back because they don't have any source of income. Which is sad because these people are the one of the most hardworking people, but because they wasn't able to finish their educational attainment, they are stuck of the jail of poverty. I made this vlog because I want to make my viewers to realize that we should be thankful to the little things we have, because these little things might be the things that other people wish.
I hope you had realization after watching my vlog. And if you want to share anything, please leave it below.